From the 22nd Aldeburgh Festival, the BBC presents a recital given by Julian Bream in the parish church, Blytheborough. He'll play music by Kohaut, Sor, and Giuliani. First, the Sonata in A by Kohaut. Wenzel Joseph Thomas Kohaut, who lived from 1736 to 1793, was a trumpeter in the Bohemian army, who deserted to go to France in the service of Prince de Conti as lutenist and composer. This sonata was originally written for the baroque lute. Julian Bream plays Sonata in A by Kohaut. Thank you. Kohaut's Sonata in A was played by Julian Bream.